high time. I wish they'd been here before. Congratulations to Ellie. Oh, Jesus. It would have to be the Beatles. I'm afraid it had to be the Beatles. I remember seeing them live, and I was kind of part of that period. Also, they released, everyone knows this, but they released albums around about Christmas time. So that was the whole of Christmas done and most of the New Year. So it was kind of part of my, you know, I'm not saying, I mean, there've been loads of other fantastic bands, but Beatles is kind of a, I mean, it's a world thing, isn't it? I'm interested, particularly through the awards, at the diversity of activity. And actually, that's one of the reasons I think the awards are so good, because it takes a lot of people to make the music, although you can do it all on your own now. But I was absolutely fascinated by the DJs, the people who are working on desk sound and all the rest of it, and the promoters. And it really feels like a music scene. A music scene isn't just the performers. And I hadn't realised that Liverpool has a music scene which encompasses a whole variety of skills. And I'm really, that was really interesting. Music is power.